the president of
hip hop,
MC Tempo.
Tempo.
So this is due to use to drive my crew to school, and then back through in the afternoon. The bus driver who the kids hardly knew, and the truth is, well, he was a father too. Then one rainy day in the freezing cold, the bus came down the steepest road. The brake cable broke and the whole street froze, as every kid on the bus started screaming no. Out of control, the bus was gaining speed. The traffic lights were red, you couldn't fail to see. The crossroads at rush hour, the place busy. This was blatantly gonna end fatally. The kids were set to breathe the last breath. The bus driver saw one chance left to swing the bus hard into the park and call out to Jesus for the grace of God. But as he approached, he suddenly saw a child playing by the entrance on the corner. Sure, he had to make the toughest of calls. He ran over the boy and brought the bus to a stall. Police and really parents all started to come. The media were reporting what was going on. Then it came to light what the bus driver done. The bus driver ran over his own son.